Jessica. So I am going to go over a dance tutorial to Birthday Cake by Rihanna. This is a very popular song that we do that a lot of people have questions over the arm movements because it's very fast. There's a lot of arm movements. So I just want to break it down step by step for you so you can be able to do it and perfect it for when we do it with you on live stream. So what you're going to do, we are going to start with the chorus. You can do it more modified or you can do it more intense. Whatever your fitness level is, you do it that way. So if you want it more modified, you're going to just stand up straight up. If you want it a little bit more intense, you're going to get down in a squatted position. Yes?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
All right. So we're going to start with the chorus where it's going to go, I want that kick, 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 kick. So you see how it's a little fast. Actually, it's very fast. It's fast. All right. So what you're going to do is you're going to start with your arms. You are going to pull down, cross your arms, go out. Go up, go back, go out. In, inhale, in, hold. Hit, 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 hit. You do it again. So, that when we do it with the song, if you want to get lower the next time, it will just push you a little bit harder. Now, when you are doing that with the arm movements, let's speed it up just a little bit with more tempo. So we're gonna do it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Pull down, cross out, back up, out, in, hit, 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 hit. Yes?
Woo!
We're gonna do it a little faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. Down, cross out, up, back out, in, hit, 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 hit. Yes?
Yes.
You should feel it. Now when you are doing that, remember, you are either standing up, or if you want more intense, doing a squat position, remember your core is tight. Remember, you're going to act like that little puppet like I told you about. You had a string on your butt. Your core is tight. Use your lower back muscles. And you're going to go pop, pop, pop. Yes?
Do you wish I won't know?
All right. So, if you are down in your squat position.
On my side?
Okay. Yeah. All right. So, you're down in your squat position. Your core is tight. Use your lower back. You are going to act like a string is pulling up your butt and hitting the ceiling. So it's going to go pop, 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 pop. What is Marie doing?
I can tell.
I always tell. So just think of a string. So we're going to go over that one more time with the butt in the cake. So 5, 6, 7, 8. Down, cross, out, up, back, out, in, hit.
So I was off
the
counter,
too. You were fine. Just remember, practice makes perfect. Like she said, she was off the counter, too. I've been off. We all mess up. No matter how much we do it, you are going to mess up, so don't get hard on yourself. Also, in this part, has hip rolls. So when you do it, you are going to have your core tight, squeeze your stomach, like if you were making your belly button, like pull it out from your back. So you want to pull your belly button from your back. Keep your core tight, so you're going to pull your hips up. And then down. So you're going to go roll up, down your legs, up, down your legs, up, down. Now, if you want it more intense, put your hands up above your head. That's going to make you use more of your core. You're going to go up, down. You should feel it a little bit more when you do that. So that is for cake. Now we're going to try it with the song real quick, and we'll put it all together. Hopefully this helps you in the future. Y'all ready?
Yep.
Yeah. Alright. We're just gonna do the whole thing. Woo! Yep. Alright, hips.